sure.
Well, folks, my internet, I guess, is not that good. And now I've been forced out of the shed onto the back deck. And now the neighbors can hear what we're talking about. And I feel uncomfortable. But moving on, Rob.
And you froze again.
Stop it. I'm not frozen. No, I'm not frozen. Okay.
It's not me, man. It's you.
Other than the Vespas.
You're frozen. Ice frozen right now.